amazing pig farm, fresh pork production processed by modern machines, agriculture technology. Pig farming and production are important assets in every community. There are modern pig farming advances that are here to make things a bit easier for you. With these advances in technology, pig farming has huge potential in the 21st century. It's time to watch up on these new technologies and techniques to increase quality and efficiency on your pig farm. Watch till the end, click subscribe and the bell button on our channel to see more videos like this. Enjoy! The outcome of production and cost relies greatly on the feedings you give your pigs. To give you the best results, this can get a bit tricky. Automated individual feedings, however, make things simpler for you. In the nursery stage, the female pigs are fed about 7 meals a day. With a special nutritional formula to give more quality milk. The piglets are healthy for the next stage and feed will be automatically according to calculation. About 1 month later to switch to centralized farming areas. On modern farms, farming is completely self-contained. With advances in modern pig farming technologies, there's help for you. Indoor temperature control environments are ideal for your pigs as they prevent injuries from happening. Keep predators and illnesses away and create consistent, comfortable temperatures. There have also been some advances in the flooring that is used in the pig housing systems. The flooring materials and designs are created to make cleaning easy. Which ultimately provides a healthier environment for them. On some modern farms, they will have separate areas for large pigs and the machines like the measure feed and measure pigs' weight so they can eat enough to sleep. After a few months of farming, they have reached size to be ready for release, about 100 kg per pig. In addition to feeding, they will have a health checkup to avoid getting sick. And marked to be completely safe for meat, and here will be the process from pigs to pork. Many images will be offensive to consider when watching, so please consider to watch those offensive content from processing house. High-speed, high-precision meat portioning machines produce an endless variety of products. From fixed-size strips, dices and splits to high-value portions of fixed weight and length. All the machines are designed to consistently optimize product utilization, allowing workers to maximize yield and at the same time run a sustainable production process. Increased use of automation, especially robotic cutting, has been examined in the meat industry for many years. For an industry driven by the challenges of a tightening labor pool, and ever more complex processing operations, increased automation is not only welcomed but also needed. That's the end for today. Thank you for watching the video. Any other agriculture technology that you want us to have included? Let us know in the comment sections. See you in the next video.